been going through this whole song and he's been describing a f- car?
Bass guy came straight for the stiff. Mac 10 lay him on the floor like a mattress. Young bass guy in Olympics. Safe, bitch, no stitches. Got the chop six with extension. Doors on my gate because I look like Madlock.
What's up, YouTube? It's Justin, and today we have a Black American reaction. Now, today we got one of my bands that was highly requested again. So, you know, I had to jump on it quick. You know what I mean? Now, today we have Rush. Ooh. Now, when I think of Rush, I think of those good old vocals. You know what I mean? I think of some good instruments in the back, and I just think of some good funk. So, I know today, by the title of this song, it should be real funky in here today. You know what I'm saying?
What?
Now, today we have Rush, Red Barchetta. Comment below if I'm saying that right. I am of Spaniard descent, 1/8. You know what I mean? So, I think that should be right, but nevertheless, let me know below. Now, Rush, they give me like a good feeling. Like, I want to go on the trail and run to this, and it's going to keep me energetic, and that voice is just going to keep me intrigued. So, I know we're in for a treat. So, let's get it. If you're new to this channel, subscribe, like this video, and turn on your notifications so you know every time anything is dropping on this channel. Oh, they gonna creep it up on us. I like this. I'm feeling like my girl's name is Peggy Bundy. You know what I mean? I feel like I'm in the 80s, just grooving at a party. You know what I mean? Rocking my head from side to side with the dad sway. You know what I mean? This is hard from the beginning. I know it's about to go down. I know it's about to go down.
My uncle has a country place no one knows about.
Going through this whole song and he's been describing a car. I thought this song was going in a real different direction. I thought maybe his granddad had cleared a barn and he was like, hey man, go explore your manhood, go ahead, bring you a girl, you can saddle up and, you know what I'm saying, get buck wild. But no, he just vividly described going to get a old school car. This doesn't happen these days. You don't get anybody giving you good feeling and then telling you, hey, we're just going to get some ice cream, or hey, we're gonna get that new Popeye's chicken sandwich instead of Chick-fil-A because it's real good. You know what I mean? They just get straight to the point of wham bam, thank you man. I was not expecting this. My 2019 brain needs to get on the wave.
Tires spinning round.
they have just inserted tire screeching to make the sound sound even better. This is some next level, but I would be thinking that the stuff today would be next level because this was so far back and they were doing this, but this makes me think, am I in a time machine? I feel like this could come out right now and it would still give you that same feeling on the radio that it gave you right now, and maybe it will be more amplified. Rush was way ahead of their time. Get you a good song like this that give you that 80s vibe, just hit that old school dagger. You know what I mean? In a new school way, but still real sturdy. And then they just gonna break it down like that on the end. It's always good when you get that good ass end of vibe. That was definitely a vibe. That was Rush with Red Barchetta. That was the ultimate driving song. Now, I know my last Rush video, I said that was a great driving song, but this right here, this is the type of song that you put on when you leave the house to go to a gathering. And 45 minutes later, after you've arrived, this is still the song you have on playing. This is a rewinder, you know what I mean? We had a tire screech add to the song. Let's let that sink in. That was too hard. They must have been sent from Area 51 and they just start playing music and the government had no choice but to let them free. And that's why our lead vocal singer sounds like that. He's not from here. He's from Mars. This was hard though. Rush, always hard. Comment below. Let me know anything else to check out or check out anything else from Rush. If you're new to this channel, subscribe, like this video, and turn on your notifications so you know every time anything is dropping on this channel. Till next time, guys. I'm out of here.
Base guy came straight for the stiff. Mac 10 lay him on the floor like a mattress. Young base guy in Olympics. Safe, make up dishes. Got the chop 6 with extension. Doors on my gate because I look like Madlock.